With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello students, here the question is given: integration of x into log x into of dx and limit is given 1 to a under root of a. So let's solve this question. We have to integrate this question, so let's solve. And let I is given here, this is under root of a and this is 1 and this is x log of x into of dx. So x log of x into dx we have given, so we have to integrate by using the by parts method. So by, we know that ILATE, that is inverse trigonometric and logarithm, this is algebraic, this is trigonometric and this is exponentially, and we have to give the most preference to the from left to the right. So here we can see that x is algebraic and log x, that is log, so we have to give the most preference to the log and after that algebra. So from here we can write this is first and this is second. Now by using the bipart method, if the it says that if there are given two functions like this, this u and v are the in the terms of x, so we have to integrate this. So let this is first and this is second, most preference is given to this disorder by using the ILATE method. Now it says that when we are integrating this, so constant first and integrate second, this is dx. Now integrating whole term and differentiation of first term du by dx and integration of second term, so this is v of dx now, and integration of whole term. So this is done by using the by parts method, and here we can see that u is equal to what? U is equal to first, and that is u is equal to log x, log of x, and I'm comparing our question, and here we can see that v is what? That is x, so v is equal to x. So using this by part method we can find out the solution of this. So let integrate this value of I, that is equal to, so u is what? This is log of x, and integrating of this v dx, that is x into of dx, sorry, this is log of x into of integration of x dx. Now integration of whole term, differentiation of first term, that is d log of x divided by dx, and integration of second term, that is x into of dx. Now integration of whole term, so this is done by using the bipart methods. Now we know that this is basic formula, we know that integration of this x power n into of dx, that is equal to x power n plus 1 divided by n plus 1 plus of c. So this can be done, this is log of x, and this is here n is equal to 1 in this question, n is equal to 1, so this is x square by 2, and here minus of integration of this, and we know that log, differentiation of log dy dx, that of log x, that is equal to 1 by x. So this is the basic term in the differentiation. So from here we can see that this is 1 by x, and integration of x dx, here we can see that this is x square by 2, and integration of whole term, this is dx. So from here we can write the value of I, that is equal to, and sorry, this is log x. So from here we can write this is x square by 2 into of log x, and here we can see that one term cancel out, so finally we are getting integration of, and this is x by 2 into of dx. So from here we can write value of I after integrating this x by 2, so this is x square by 2 log of x, and take the 1 by 2 as the outside of the integral, so this is 2, and integral of this x dx, that is x square by 2 plus of c. So finally we are getting value of I, that is equal to, I is equal to x square by 2 log of x minus of x square by 4 plus c. So now see the limits of this integration is given from 1 to a, so we have to we have integrated by using the bipart. Now put the limit, so finally value of I, that is here limit is given. So this is x square by 2, x square by 2 log of x minus of x square by 4 plus of c. So limit is from 1 to t, under root of a is given. So value of I, that is equal to, so this is under root of t square by of 2, and this is log of under root of a minus of under root of a square divided by 4, and constant term cancel out. So let put lower limit. So finally we are getting, this is 1 by 2 and log of 1, that is equal to 0, and minus of this is 1 by 4, so this is equal to 0. So finally we are getting from here, and we know that log of m power n, that is equal to n log of m. So here this is given here, so log of e power half is given, so this may be written like 1 by 2 log of e, so that may be written like 1 by 2, because base and the power is same, so 1 by 2. So finally we are getting value of I, that is equal to, value of I, that is equal to e, so under root cancel out, so finally this is e by 2, and log of t, that is equal to 1 by 2 minus of e by 4 minus of, and here from here we get this is minus minus plus 1 by 4. So finally we can see that this is also e by 4, so this term and this term is cancelled out, this term and this term is cancelled out, so finally we are getting value of I, that is equal to 1 by 4. So this is our answer. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubt and App today.